crazy abandoned mansion sort of castle exploration we're going to start from the attic, because the main floor is the best part of this whole mansion actually. But I think they are busy with cleaning the whole mansion and they will renovate it very soon. That's the reason why I came to here now. They all already barricaded all the windows from the main floor, so nobody can get inside. We actually found one way in, and I'm glad we actually found the way in, so I can just smell a big ass light. The only light we have is actually on the attic, but when you go to the main floor, the good light is gone, so everything is barricaded by plates, you know. Alright, let's do it fast. So, in this room, we found a very large Belgian flag that Rodrigo wants to use and lay on his car. So, yeah. But first, I'm gonna show you the attic. Like I said, the attic is not that special. So, I'm gonna start from the not special zone to the most special zone, actually. But I don't know what the heck they are doing here. Probably because of the water. And all the water will go into this. Our bricks and stuff like that, you know. It's crazy here. Alright. But the decay here is enormous. It's crazy. So the doors and the style, how it is, you know. Maybe it took 5 years or something, I don't know. Because the walls are pretty black. Rodrigo, what do you think? It's like the fire took place here, maybe. Maybe that's the reason why it became abandoned, because it took a fire.
It's mold.
Mold. Black mold. You know this hallway is full of black mold, right? So it's not actually good that we are staying here. Between walls with lots of black mold.
Let's get on top of
it. Check this. Nice, huh? I don't know which room this was, but maybe like a kid's room or something. Alright. Sort of bathroom. Alright, there's actually a lot of spider webs here also. There you can see. Look at this. Damn. So from now on, we're gonna film in pitch black. Like I said, they barricaded all the freaky windows so nobody can get inside, fans. But in this room, we found a sort of soccer game. We actually played with a game like this in an abandoned doctor's mansion from Dr. Dolittle. That was crazy, actually. Some tickets, nothing special. What should be here inside this crate? Just some random stuff. But I think it was more like a room for kids. Something because of the princesses on the ground.
I'm going to open in and die deur lang.
What is that? Wow, is here? Ew. Okay, that's creepy. Damn. You wanna play with the dolls? You wanna become possessed by that freaky doll? Or not? Alright, look at this dark it is here. Pitch black. So, I need to use my lights, because those now are all the bathrooms you can see right now. The bathroom is actually in good shape. I don't know what the heck it is. Let me know in the comments below if you know what the heck it is. Check this bed. Yo. It's like you're made up or something. It's crazy.
actually been a very long time since I explored a huge mansion like this. Most of the big ass mansions you saw was actually located in France. There's now a livery located in the French region of Belgium, France. So, an enormous bathroom. Beautiful bathroom, actually. Ah, Danny, ook. All right, another bathroom here. Yep. With some dresses still left behind. Also, this bed is made up as well. It's super crazy, actually. And here's actually a beautiful dress. Maybe... Rodrigo! I think that will fit you.
That didn't need to do.
Put it on, if you dare. You? All right. So don't pay attention to them because they are talking in Dutch. So, yeah. Oh. Okay, saw myself in a mirror there. Look at the walls and ceiling. The tiki here is very beautiful. Expensive as well, actually. There are actually a lot of rooms on the first floor. Sort of lounge. It's all DVD boxes inside. Here's actually a beautiful stove. Another bathroom, the biggest one actually. And the bed is also made up as well. This is amazing. So there's another bathroom here, fans. Check this out. Very expensive, actually, I think. So the sweet case there. And this room is actually pretty destroyed. Because of auto, maybe. A painting. Look, another view on a beautiful staircase. This place is huge. Look, black on mold on the ceiling as well, dude. A destroyed bathroom. Some pictures there. Wow. Okay, so right now we entered the best part of this whole mansion. There's actually the main floor. All the furniture is left behind as well. Very expensive furniture. I'm going to show you one room that is actually looks super nice. I won't believe if you're going to step into that room, it is abandoned actually. So I have the test doors, but first I'm going to show you the rest of this beautiful hallway here now, fans. Look at some plants. It's crazy, actually. Look at the chairs. Very antique and real. Even the walls are super insane. Cannot believe it, guys. Cannot believe it, actually. It's insane. A very expensive, I think it, sort of painting. Check this out. Chandelier, nice. The walls, the ceiling, fans. This is mind blowing. All right, look at this. This is actually the room that I was talking about. Oh, yo, so clean. There are actually no dust here as well. Nothing is damaged. It's literally untouched, fans. This picture is actually from a man who was the owner of this place and he looks like the first king of Belgium. some books. So the lights are not working. Okay, that's sad. It would be nice if the lights were still working actually. And I saw a video from people who actually explored this house, I mean this mansion, and they actually found a MacBook. Yo, the MacBook must be laying in a sort of closet, man. In this area here now somewhere, I saw it. Look, even this is actually untouched. Wondering if you're gonna find a MacBook. A beautiful sofa. Or maybe somebody stole it. Who knows? There are no clothes there. Check this room, fam. Big ass fire pit. Smells like fire here also. Look at this. Hey Rodney! I found a boat, look! It's still inside. See, look. It's inside.
It's only a piece, I already checked.
And what is this then? A piece of the boat. So I think there's actually a sort of hallway, I don't know. There's actually some savant. How do you say that? Sandals?
Savant,
yeah. Some shoes have behind with a big ass paint and a chandelier as well. Oh, what is this? A dressing room here. Oh, something for you. You might love that.
Nee, dank
je. Joep.
Ja, is
het een motor? Het is een motor. Ja. Oh. Fresh new. Never used. Or.
Wat hebben we meer nog toe?
Man. Dat is nice. Alright, normally the electricity was still working as well, but I think they actually turned off the power. Look, another view of this beautiful room. Kitchen maybe here? Oh yeah, now I know the kitchen. I think we're not gonna find a MacBook, unfortunately, fans. But anyways, we found a beautiful furniture. Especially specific that one room, that was insane. Let me know in the comments below what you think about that room. Ready for the basement? Oh, what is it? Show me. There's actually a room with a safe and a big ass rope, maybe. Oh, it was this room, yeah. Look at this. Isn't that insane? Oh, Rodney. I found this. Why the heck they all left this behind? Maybe the MacBook is here inside, who knows?
Fietsroutes. Oh. Zeg dat je dit MacBook hebt, ik ga dat niet.
Normally de MacBook was hier. Dude, there's so much to see here right now, Edgy. This has a big ass safe, man.
So yeah,
this.
Why is it for a noto?
Check this. Drawer. Pink. But this is actually insane to see this actually standing here. Now I'm gonna go to the basement, fams. The basement is huge as hell, actually. And could it be? Wow. Hey, all televisions.
Westies?
Yeah. Wow. Yo. There's hot here, man. Televisions, a bike. Laying here as well. A clothes is full of bottles. Oh wait, that's empty. Bird. Oh, nice. The storage is all the wine. Another storage area for the wine bottles. I think this is the end here. Okay, it smells bad here. It smells like wheat. Like pot. You smell that? Mm-hmm. In this room, you must smell. It smells like pot, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe junkies came here or something.
Shut up, okay.
Alright, I think I'm done here now, fam. Alright, we're now finally outside. And I'm gonna show you how the building looks from outside right now, very quick. And it looks pretty big, actually. Also, the garden is massive, like I see. Literally insane. Many bush and trees. It's a bit insane, actually. I don't know where the heck you're going. Alright, we have actually been here inside this abandoned mansion for 1 hour maybe. Check this. I'm sorry for the windy noise. The wind is coming up a little bit right now. It. All right. That's what actually the garage is here. But everything is locked. It's empty? It's empty, okay. So that's not special. So anyways guys, we actually did it. I'm glad we did it right now, fams. This mansion was literally massive. It was sad, I didn't found a MacBook like the other people did. But yo, it's normal, a MacBook is expensive, so probably they actually stole the MacBook. But does matter, I saw the one beautiful room and I was in shock, literally. No damage, literally untouched, it's like a time capsule back in time that one specific room was insane. Let me know in the comments below what you think about that one room, fams. If you enjoyed this video, smash a big ass like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more abandoned places like this. Also, if you want to see more abandoned mansions like this, let me know in the comments below as well. And if you heard or saw anything in the background, like an EVP, or you saw an orb or something, let me know which time. We appreciate it, fams. Don't forget to follow me on social media as well. It's all in the description. Thanks for being part of this crazy ass adventure right now. I love you all with all my heart, and I'm gonna see you right now in another video. Peace.